Hey guys, it's Obston. Today, welcome back to another FIFA 15 Career Mode tutorial video. And today, I got for you guys glitched player evaluations. Before I go into the video, would appreciate you guys can go and drop 30 thumbs up on this upload. That'd be absolutely amazing, as not many people know about this method. And if you guys are using like a lower league team, such as Morecambe or Portsmouth, this method can be really good because you can get some real good players on the cheap. So the only league I know that this works with is the BPL. So put that in, then do transfer status for loan, then max age, put it to about 22 just to filter out any players which we don't need. And there's only a certain amount of players which I know that this works with. We've got Gelbig Rama as one of them, so just inquire for him. So click inquire for him, and then the second player is Graham Burke. So do the same for him, click inquire. Now once you've done that, like you guys have seen in a minute, look at this, Graham Burke and Aston Villa only want £25,000 for him. That's absolutely mental. He's a decent player, decent CF. He's only 20 years old, but look at that. Newcastle only want £3,400 for Gelbig Rama. So, you know, that's actually the best I've ever got. So I decided to offer that. And there have been a few players which I have done this in the past with that haven't worked this time. So Hector Bellerin worked for me in the past and so did Bentaleb. But you guys see here, Aston Villa and Newcastle set their respective offers. And that Gelbig Rama for £3,400 is incredible. And you can see here, Graham Burke actually accepts his contract offer, so he's now in the club. So he's 59 rated, which is okay. But £25,000 for him, he's 20 years old, for a lower league team, that would be an absolutely incredible signing. And this is an absolutely spectacular signing. Gelbig Rama, 63 rated, 21 years old, £3,400 paid for him, and he can play CDM and CM, and he can grow to a pretty high amount. And you guys can see here, Gelbig Rama is worth £230,000, and I actually recorded this just after I bought the players. So straight away you can make a profit of Gelbig Rama, and straight away you can also make a profit of Graham Burke. This is a great glitch and not many people know about it. So if you guys could go and drop a thumbs up to spread the video around, because this is a really good glitch, I would appreciate that. Subscribe to Harps HD for more glitches and, you know, tutorial videos in the future. And I will see you guys in the next video. Yep, see you guys.